was talking about only a 15-minute-a-day workout.
No, that's Dua Lipa.
That's Dua Lipa.
Yeah.
That does that. A lot of water, too.
Doja is in pretty good shape, too, so I'm sure she has a regimen. You can look it up.
I went to bed last night and I only had like a quarter cup of water in my water bottle, and I rationed it all throughout the night.
They got you a new one this morning.
I noticed that. Thank you very much. I'll be rationing that for the remainder of the week.
She doesn't mention her workout routine on her Instapod, but it looks like she has a good one. Tonight, America's Got Talent, now called America's Got Talent Extreme.
That just makes it that much more extreme.
So there you go.
Is that from Alaskan Bushman?
It is.
The final four for The Bachelor tonight. He's going back home, evidently. NCIS Night for you as well, and her new album came out on Friday. Avril Lavigne, Black Bear, and Travis Barker will all be on Kimmel Live tonight. Pretty good lineup right there.
And we've got Castle on Lifetime, Darcy and Stacey on TLC. It is a Royal Matchmaker, your Hallmark movie tonight, and it is officially underway. Even though spring is a ways away, the Spring Baking Championship tonight on the Food Network.
When is the first day of spring?
It's not today, but they're celebrating now.
Okay.
Community Hospital Surgical Associates of the Grand Valley offers advanced surgical and minimally invasive treatments for your healthcare needs. We strive to provide the best healthcare possible for each patient. Surgeons Andrew Morse, Courtney Fulton, David Lundy, and Ryan O'Dell specialize in laparoscopic surgery, hernia repair, intestinal surgery for benign and malignant conditions, endocrine procedures, and much more. For expert surgical care delivered with passion and dedication, ask your doctor for a referral to Surgical Associates of the Grand Valley.
Hey, it's Rio Within the Know coming up Friday night at Warehouse 2565. It's 90% 90s. That show starts at 7 o'clock. And then on Saturday, it's Lyndon James and the Highway 34 Band, another free show. That gets underway at 8:30. Also starting this week, Thursday, as a matter of fact, it's SpongeBob the Musical at Robinson Theater on the campus of Colorado Mesa University. Even more events and information about them is available at our website. Click on the In the Know tab at 931magic.com. When you're there, click on the Listen Live button to stream us. You can also get our smart speaker skills, links to our app and social media accounts, and so much more.
Do your nicer, newer things deserve an encore? The Encore Shop is now accepting gently used spring and summer fashions. The Encore Shop, voted best of the West in consignments, clothes, and furniture. You always get more at Encore on the corner of First and Orchard.
Save a lot more money when you get your phone repaired at iFixit Plus. Phones, tablets, laptops, and smartwatches. Save up to $70 on professional repairs with a lifetime warranty. Go ahead and compare the prices with competition. Check out the reviews and then save a lot more money on your phone repairs at iFixit Plus at the Mason Mall between the Buckle and Maurice's.
Hi, it's that time again. It's Kevin Lamar for Western Slope Auto. In over 40 years, we've run the Western Slope Auto 500 sale. Come out and see us for a mile and a half west of Mason Mall, and the goal is to sell 500 vehicles by the end of February. Now is the time if you're looking for a car, truck, or SUV, a certified pre-owned, or any new Ford, Lincoln, or Toyota. We're a mile and a half west of Mason Mall during the Western Slope Auto 500, or always shop us online 24/7 at westernslopeauto.com.
Fun Junction Liquors brings the fun to your door. That's right, they'll deliver your favorite beers, wines, and spirits right to you. Just give them a call or order online at drizzly.com. Fun Junction Liquors.
Thank you.